One of the coolest features of Skitarii is the bright blue glowing elements on their weapons, and in this video we're going to quickly show you how you can do that using an arc rifle as an example, but you can easily adapt what we're going to show you to paint any glowing effect on any Skitarii weapon that you want to do. Now the colours you need for doing this are first of all Calidor Sky for our base colour, then we're going to apply some Baharoth blue to all the raised details, then we'll finish off with a very small amount of white scar. But first of all, Calidor Sky, I'm going to use my medium base brush to apply this, and you might want to go for a small base brush depending on what weapon you're doing. Whatever the case, be sure to thin your paint so it's really smooth, and when you're ready, all you've got to do is start blocking in the entire area where you want the glow to be. So in this case, I'm looking at these ridged parts along here, and I want to get this up to a good strong finish as well, so I will be applying two thin coats. With that done, you're now ready to add some Baharoth blue. Now this is just for the raised parts of these details, so what I recommend you do is use a small airbrush and just apply it using the side of your brush like this, just to pick out those raised parts really neatly and really quickly. And once again, I recommend you apply two thin coats. And finally, add some white scar, and this time just focus it on the corners of these details. So for example, just along this corner, running all the way along here. And with that, the effect is complete. And as you can see, doing this is really easy. It looks really cool, and well, I hope that's been useful to you. So we'll see you again very soon.